Let's learn about shapes. Square. Circle. Rectangle. Triangle. Oval. Octagon. Star. Diamond. Heart.
Did you hear what happened to Humpty Dumpty?
Ouch!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again. Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
Ouch!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall. Humpty Dumpty had a great fall. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again.
We are the finger family.
Daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
Five little crayons jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more crayons jumping on the bed. Four little crayons jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more crayons jumping on the bed. Three little crayons jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more crayons jumping on the bed. Two little crayons jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, no more crayons jumping on the bed. One little crayon jumping on the bed. It fell off and bumped its head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said, put those crayons right to bed.
Can you see those cute little ducks? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, and
5 little ducks went swimming one day.
Over the hill and far away. Mother duck said quack, quack, quack. And only 4 little ducks came back. 1, 2, 3, and
4 little ducks went swimming one day.
There was
was one in the bed, and the little one said, "Good night!" Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Then up got Jack and said to Jill, as in his arms he took her, "Brush off that dirt, for you're not hurt. Let's fetch that pail of water." So Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch the pail of water, and took it home to Mother Dear, who thanked her son and daughter. Up Jack got and home did trot, as fast as he could caper, to old Dame Dob, who patched his knob with vinegar and brown paper. Then Jill came in and she did grin to see Jack's paper plaster. Her mother whipped her cross her knee for laughing at Jack's disaster.
Oh, my poor Dolly is sick.
Don't you worry. Let me take a look at her. Miss Molly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, "Miss Molly, put her straight to bed." He wrote on the paper for a pill, pill, pill. "I'll be back in the morning with the pill, pill, pill."
Oh, my poor dolly is sick.
Don't you worry, she's going to be perfectly fine. Miss Molly had a dolly who was sick, sick, sick. So she called for the doctor to come quick, quick, quick. The doctor came with his bag and his hat, and he knocked on the door with a rat-a-tat-tat. He looked at the dolly and he shook his head, and he said, "Miss Molly, put her straight to bed." He wrote on the paper for a pill, pill, pill. "I'll be back in the morning with the pill, pill, pill." You put your right foot in, you put your right foot out. You put your right foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. You put your left foot in, you put your left foot out. You put your left foot in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. You put your right hand in, you put your right hand out. You put your right hand in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. You put your left hand in, you put your left hand out. You put your left hand in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about. You put your whole self in, you put your whole self out. You put your whole self in, and you shake it all about. You do the hokey pokey and you turn yourself around, and that's what it's all about.
Five little numbers jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Two called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more numbers jumping on the bed." Four little numbers jumping on the bed. Two fell off and bumped his head. Three called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more numbers jumping on the bed." Three little numbers jumping on the bed. Three fell off and bumped his head. Four called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more numbers jumping on the bed." Two little numbers jumping on the bed. Four fell off and bumped his head. Five called the doctor and the doctor said, "No more numbers jumping on the bed."
6, called the doctor and the doctor said, put those numbers right to bed.
Good morning, Mr. Teapot.
I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Just tip me over and pour me out. I'm a clever teapot, yes, it's true. Here's an example of what I can do. I can turn my handle into a spout. Just tip me over and pour me out. I'm a little teapot, short and stout. Here's my handle, here's my spout. When I get all steamed up, hear me shout. Just tip me over and pour me out.
Chubby cheeks, dimpled chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes! Chubby cheeks, dimpled chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too. Teacher's pet, is that you? Yes, yes, yes! Everyone, let's start rowing! Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. If you see a crocodile, don't forget to scream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream.
Three little kittens, they lost their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, we sadly fear our mittens we have lost.
What lost your mittens, you naughty kittens? Then you shall have no pie.
Meow, 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 we shall have no pie.
Three little kittens, they found their mittens and they began to cry.
Oh, mother dear, see here, our mittens we have found.
What found your mittens, you darling kittens? Then you shall have some pie.
Meow, 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 we shall have some pie.
Three little kittens put on their mittens and soon ate up the pie.
Oh, mother dear, we greatly fear our mittens we have soiled.
What soiled your mittens, you naughty kittens? They began to sigh.
Meow, 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 our mittens we have soiled.
Three little kittens, they washed their mittens and hung them out to dry.
Oh, mother dear, look here, our mittens we have washed.
What washed your mittens? You're such good kittens, I smell a rat close by.
Meow, 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 we smell a rat close by.
Daddy Finger, Daddy Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Mommy Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Brother Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Sister Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do? Baby Finger, where are you? Here I am, how do you do?
We are the Finger Family.
Patty cake, baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark it with B. Put it in the oven for baby and me. Patty cake, baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Roll it up and throw it in a pan. Patty cake, baker's man.
Look, there's Daddy, coming home in his car.
Coming home in a yellow car, and we'll drive to the moon.
your hands, go round and round. Now tap your feet and sing the planet song. Spread your hands, go round and round. Now tap your feet and sing the planet song.
Hello, Mr. Happy! When you're with someone who's nice, eating burgers and French fries, that's when Mr. Happy is around. When you're with someone who's nice, eating burgers and French fries, that's when Mr. Happy is around. You sing happy, happy songs, and you smile all along. You sing happy, happy songs all day long. When you're with someone who is nice, that's when Mr. Happy is around. When you're missing mom and dad, feeling lonely and bad, that's when Mr. Sad is around. When you're missing mom and dad, feeling lonely and bad, that's when Mr. Sad is around. You're feeling sad and blue, wanna cry a little too, but this won't last too long, I promise you. When you're missing mom and dad, that's when Mr. Sad is around. When you do not want to share your soft and cuddly teddy bear, that's when Mr. Greedy comes along. When you do not want to share your soft and cuddly teddy bear, that's when Mr. Greedy comes along. You want to be the only one, don't want someone else having fun, because it's your teddy bear all said and done. When you do not want to share, that's when Mr. Greedy comes along. When an incy wincy bug falls down in your ice cream tub, that's when Mr. Angry comes along. When an incy wincy bug falls down in your ice cream tub, that's when Mr. Angry comes along. You want to stomp your foot, shout at everyone too, but all that stomping and shouting won't help you. When your ice cream tub has a bug, that's when Mr. Angry comes along.
Come, let us pick a color. Look, we've got the color blue. Put the crayon to paper and paint a beautiful sky. It looks so pretty, don't you think? Don't you love the color blue? It's just one of the colors in our crayons box. Come, let us pick a color. Look, we've got the color red. Put the crayon to paper and paint a lovely rose. It looks so pretty, don't you think? Don't you love the color red? It's just one of the colors in our crayons box. Come, let us pick a color. Look, we've got the color yellow. Put the crayon to paper and paint a twinkling star. It looks so pretty, don't you think? Don't you love the color yellow? It's just one of the colors in our crayons box. Come, let us pick a color. Look, we've got the color green. Put the crayon to paper and paint a lovely field. It looks so pretty, don't you think? Don't you love the color green? It's just one of the colors in our crayons box. Come, let us pick a color. Look, we've got the color pink. Put the crayon to paper and paint some cotton candy. It looks so pretty, don't you think? Don't you love the color pink? It's just one of the colors in our crayons box. Come, let us pick a color. Look, we've got the color violet. Put the crayon to paper and paint a princess dress. It looks so pretty, don't you think? Don't you love the color violet? It's just one of the colors in our crayons box.